And would like to ask you a couple of questions for a short video. So NFV is the hot topic of the show. So maybe you can tell us a little bit more about how Comtel is differentiating from what everyone else has to say.
Yeah, sure. We're seeing that a lot of the talk around here is, to be honest, a lot of marketing around NFV. A lot of people with some interesting marketing messages. But we took a different approach this year, and what we really wanted to do was just demonstrate that we can do this. And that we built a demonstration which we're showing here in the meeting room, where we are already orchestrating a service for a particular subscriber. We're deploying two individual virtual network functions, one around firewall and one around load balancing, which are very simple examples, but it demonstrates that we've got this capability to deploy NFV capabilities, basically. The way we're approaching NFV is really thinking about what we've got. So our fulfillment platform, for example, deploying it in the orchestration context for NFV, we've got many, many years of experience of working with traditional networks, and we kind of see for the first few deployments of NFV and the first tests of the NFV opportunity is going to be a gradual incremental growth of virtualized functions into traditional environments as gradually it gets more and more virtualized. So for the first few, we're going to see a big hybrid environment. So we see the demand is going to be to manage the existing legacy network capabilities and at the same time compensate for the new virtualization that's coming along. And that's really where we're focusing in on. We've got about 2 years experience now of using virtualized instances and virtualizing how our sales teams around the world can use our own fulfillment platform for deploying a test environment to demonstrate to customers. And this is based on running up a virtual instance and then downloading software onto that particular virtual instance for a shorter period of time. And then at the end of the customer engagement, tearing down that environment and reusing it for a further occasion. So we've been working in this virtual environment for some time already, and so this natural progression into the service provider environment is pretty much running the mill for us.